Pregnancy Week-by-Week Transformation, an animated guide. In the next 8 minutes, prepare to witness one of life's most profound miracles unfold right before your eyes. You'll watch a sesame seed-sized speck transform into a 6-pound baby, completely ready for those first unforgettable cuddles. It's an incredible journey, a pregnancy week-by-week transformation that's truly awe-inspiring. And if you stick around until the very end, you'll also discover the one crucial body signal most moms miss at 37 weeks, a signal that could potentially save you from a delivery day surprise. Understanding your pregnancy timeline week by week can truly empower you. Think about this. Every single week, your body literally grows a brand new organ, the placenta, only to discard it 9 months later. If that doesn't sound absolutely wild, just wait until you see the incredible ways your pregnant belly responds, morphing and growing to accommodate new life. This isn't just about a baby growing, it's a full pregnancy body transformation week by week, a testament to the sheer power of the female form. Let's kick things off with week one. It's a bit of a bookkeeping trick, really. Your period arrives right on schedule while your uterus diligently preps its fresh, welcoming lining. You might not even know you're on the path to a pregnancy transformation week by week. By week four, a positive test finally confirms what that nagging nausea already hinted at. Your HCG levels are doubling, incredibly, every 48 hours. These four-week pregnancy body changes are subtle but significant signs of pregnancy. At week six, the tiny embryo curves like a miniature cashew, and you might even catch a glimpse of a basic heartbeat fluttering a remarkable 110 times a minute. Many moms start noticing their genes feeling a little snug, not from baby bulk just yet, but from progesterone gently slowing down every single intestine. Week 8 brings the first hints of finger rays and ankle bumps, along with that magical moment when dad's sudden craving for popcorn seems perfectly, undeniably reasonable. Week 10 triumphantly closes the first trimester. And here's a fun fact, your little peanut's kidneys are already brewing urine. Yep, they're literally peeing in their private cozy pool. It's amazing how pregnancy looks week by week, even in these early stages. Week 14 officially kicks off the glorious second trimester, often called the golden phase. That elusive energy you've been missing starts to creep back, and your uterus begins its ascent above the pubic bone, creating that classic cantaloupe bulge, the very first hints of your pregnancy week by week transformation belly. Your baby now sports tiny eyebrows and is diligently practicing the suck-swallow routine on a thumb no bigger than a gummy bear. Week 16 ushers in the magical fluttering sensation known as quickening, which many new moms playfully mistake for lunchtime hunger pangs. By week 20, the eagerly awaited anatomy scan can reveal your baby's gender if you choose, and you might notice your hair feels wonderfully thicker because shedding has slowed to a virtual standstill. Week 24 marks a significant milestone, viability. Your baby's lungs are now producing surfactant, making outside breath a possibility, though intense medical support would still be crucial. And watch closely. Your belly button might begin its slow morph from an innie to an outie as the uterus reaches just under your ribcage. This pregnancy transformation week-by-week belly growth is truly something to behold. Week 28 ushers in the third trimester, and with it, those charming midnight calf cramps. Your baby is now blinking, dreaming, and packing on a hefty 0.5 pound per week. Your own blood volume has increased by a staggering 50%, which is why simply climbing a flight of stairs can suddenly feel like summoning Everest. Week 32 sees tiny nails reaching the tips of those delicate fingers, and you might even feel rhythmic hiccups every 10 minutes as your baby practices breathing. Meanwhile, the placenta is gracefully aging, so doctors will start tracking movement counts like a secret code, ensuring everything is progressing perfectly. By week 36, your baby often drops lower into the pelvis, a process called lightening, giving your lungs a bit more room to breathe, but unfortunately bringing bladder misery. Now, about that forgotten signal I promised you. A subtle, persistent itch on your upper right ribs can sometimes hint at rising liver enzymes. It's a rare but important sign. Mention it to your healthcare provider early, and they can act fast to ensure both you and baby are safe. This is where the pregnancy transformation week-by-week big belly really takes center stage, and pregnancy updates become even more critical. If this pregnancy week-by-week transformation timeline helped you breathe a little easier, feeling more informed and prepared, then please tap that subscribe button and ring the bell. That way, YouTube will remind you when our labor prep video drops next Sunday. And we'd love to hear from you. Drop a comment below telling us which week you woke up and genuinely said, "Whoa, I'm enormous." Share your pregnancy updates and journey with us. Week 40 arrives like the final, cherished page of a novel you never want to end. Your baby is pink, plump, and sporting a skull built like overlapping plates, perfectly ready to mold under pressure during birth. Remember, every stretch mark is a unique love letter, beautifully written in your own skin. Congratulations, Mom. Soon, you'll finally meet the person who's been moon-kicking your ribs at 3 in the morning, completing this profound pregnancy week-by-week 1-40 transformation. It's an inspiring pregnancy body transformation week-by-week, a journey of love, growth, and anticipation.